sitting at the old Irving. My wife's inside getting some iced coffees. And it's Sunday morning. She says, I want to go to yard sales. Where are there some yard sales? So I take a look on the old marketplace. And find a yard sale. Said, selling Grampy's old International Scout for parts. How much for the Scout, I say. Make an offer, Grampy says. 100. Sure, come get it. Oh, by the way, it runs, and it's a 68 with a plow. And if you like junk, I filled it up with all sorts of metal. Can smell gas.
You can.
Yeah, I can smell it.
That wheel was spinning over there, but
this other one is one of the more
Thank you.
Yeah. That's cool.
For 10 years that motor's been there.
Yeah.
And some, you look at the microwave, you take motor off the bottom of it, a couple screws, cut the wire, and you got the motor.
Yeah.
And that little piece that the plate sits on, I took that before, and put it on the pill bottle, the ball man.
Yeah.
And cut a little hole in the side of it, cut a hole in the top of the cover for the light to set into. Build a little smaller and I'll be able
to make it tall. Wow.
Granddaughter in there, but I made one
right
on the table.
Yeah.
The top's a pool filter, you said? Yeah. Yeah. She used to live down Kennebunk.
Yeah.
She said, Jesus, she said, you don't know how many nights I sit up and watch that go around. Just like being home.